God has given me sons in the faith in Mozambique, Africa, the opportunity to wake up every day seeking Him with a group of men, discipling a group of men, growing together in the faith on a daily basis. I had a vision of being in Africa. We were in Africa and we were in a vehicle. We were driving through Africa somewhere. We're looking at the land and the property and the people. And I saw myself in a house, a mud hut with a thatched roof and a garden. And I saw that I was waking up every morning, seeking God, praying, worshiping, and then, you know, reading His Word, and then going out and preaching the gospel and discipling people. And so that vision has been 14 years ago. Now that very thing, God has brought to pass, and it's become the joy of my heart, the joy of my life to be able to do what I'm doing over in Africa. I guess the thing that I miss when I come over here, I miss my sons in the faith and our time together, encouraging, building them up, seeing them, the kingdom of God advance in their lives. To be here in the States is, for me, for 3 months or is a real challenge for me because the passion of my heart has very little of an outlet at this current moment. I enjoy, like on the way up here, I went and discipled and preached in some different alcohol and drug rehab programs. You know, when I was doing that on the way up here, I felt like I'm in Mozambique. You know, if I can just do this the rest of my life, then I'll be the happiest man on earth, you know, just to do this wherever I'm at all the time, to feed His sheep, you know. There's nothing like it. To be able to do something like this that you do no matter what. You do just because, for the joy of doing it, for the knowing that it's right, it's good, it's who I am, it's who I'm meant to be, and I'll do it with or without money, with or without anything else. You know what? So you asked me what is the goal. My goal, my desire is to see men begin to call upon the name of the Lord. I guess what I'm trying to say, what I want to see happen is I want to see the spirit of Elijah begin to be released on the earth, to restore the hearts of the fathers to the children and the hearts of the children to the fathers. These hearts prepared, full of oil, like the wise virgins, full of the oil of the Spirit of God, burning and shining lamps because of the oil of the Lord in their hearts and lives, and ready when Jesus returns. And so that's what I want to see happen. That's the overall thing that I want to see, the big picture, you know. Men calling on the name of the Lord, restored to walk with Him, walking by faith. It's the joy of my life to see my sons walking in the faith. There's nothing better than that to me. And it's what, apart from knowing Jesus, that's what life is all about.